Good afternoon. Welcome to WJZ.com. Gray skies in the area. Let's go ahead and take a look at temperatures. Those gray skies have given some areas shower activity. You can see cooler temperatures north and west of the metro grid. Then you'll see over on the eastern shore, 70 St. Michaels. If we filled it all in, these numbers would all be in the low 70s. But 63 at 1230 in Taneytown, Jarrettsville, 64 Mount Airy. That's where shower activity has been. It's been a cluster of rain coming at us out of Michigan, Ohio during the overnight, just meandering by the area. We will, though, start to see some clearing after dinner time, and a big push of hot air is moving our way. With a little brightening of the sky this afternoon, which is expected, we're going to take the forecast high up from 74 to 77 degrees. Then tomorrow, we're going to watch a backdoor front, a cold front dropping out of the north, collide with this hot, humid air mass. Look at the future cast showing showers and thunderstorms in the area. And because of that, the Storm Prediction Center has us under a possible severe threat tomorrow, slight risk almost statewide. But we know what a garden variety thunderstorm can do. So don't get caught up in the language. A slight risk is a big deal, something we'll watch. 77 today overnight, tonight 65 degrees. Notice we had south-southwest breeze through the later afternoon and evening. Tomorrow there's that northerly component, that frontal boundary dropping out of the north. Then it's going to kind of stall over the area and keep us in unsettled weather all the way through Saturday and within arm's reach of 90. Tomorrow, though, wow, we blow torch. 94 degrees, hot and humid. Sunday and Monday looking just spectacular. 82, 81 degrees, noticeably less humid. Very nice. Thanks so much for stopping by WJZ.com.